everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today is 5th June and every 5th June, World Environment Day is celebrated. So today I will tell you about World Environment Day, the history of World Environment Day and how is it celebrated. So first of all, I will tell you about World Environment Day. So every year, World Environment Day is observed on June 5th. This day is celebrated to encourage awareness and environmental protection. Now I will tell you the history of World Environment Day and how is it celebrated. In 1972, the United Nations General Assembly established the World Environment Day on the first day of the Stockholm Conference on the Human Environment. 2 years later, in 1974, the first WED. So now what's the meaning of WED? So WED is a short form for World Environment Day. So the first WED was held with the theme Only One Earth. Even though Environment Day celebration have been held annually since 1974, in 1987, the idea for rotating the center of these activities to selecting different host countries began. So from 1974 to 1987, every year World Environment Day was celebrated. But in 1987, they got an idea that every year different countries can host World Environment Day. And do you all know that India has also taken in this celebration 2 times? So India hosted this celebration 2 times. First was in 2011 and the theme was Forest, Nature at Your Service. And the second was in 2018 and the theme for 2018 was Beat Plastic Pollution. Now the day is celebrated by engaging governments, businesses, celebrities and citizens to focus their efforts on a pressing environmental issue. So do you all know that there is one anthem for World Environment Day? So let's take a pledge. Our cosmic oasis, cosmic blue pearl, the most beautiful planet in the universe, all the continents and all the oceans, united we stand as flora and fauna, united we stand as species on one earth, different cultures, beliefs and ways. We are humans, the earth is our home, all the people and the nations of the world, all for one and one for all. United we unfurl the blue marble flag. So we have to keep our earth clean and green. We should not cut trees and we should plant more and more trees. So I told you that the theme for the first celebration was Only One Earth. Now what means One Earth? So One Earth means that we have only one earth. We have to protect that earth. We have to save it. We have to spread awareness amongst people that we should not cut trees because it is our life. We have to save earth and we have to save life. If there will be no earth, there will be no life. So now let me ask you a question. So in this picture, there are 2 ways. The first one is with pollution. There are so much industries. There are no trees. So if there are no trees, there is no water as well. And in the second way, there is so much greenery. There are butterflies, flowers. So I think you all should be saying that we will go to the right side. But the left side is what we have done to our nature. There are so much industries. So we have to make our earth like the right side. We have to protect it and we have to save it. So now I will tell you a poem. Mother Earth is crying because her planet is dying. We have cut down the trees, polluted the air, thrown plastic in the ocean. She thinks we don't care. What we are doing is pure insanity. We are not just killing a planet, we are killing all of humanity. Mother Earth is crying. I hope you liked my video and please try to protect our nature as much as you can. Thank you and have a nice day ahead.